go. Auntie Seemah, today we are at Bonhams attending the Pakistani art sale. Would you like to tell us about this lovely Sadequain that sold today and how much it sold for?
Well, you know, it's been astounding. It's absolutely awesome. We have sold this painting for £95,000.
Wow.
Which is a record, which is what Tamina told us is a record. Now, the beauty about this painting and about the Sadequain painting, because he was, besides everything else, a conceptual artist. Now, this is work on board and in the hatching technique, which is very, very well known about him. And the whole concept is that he, the artist Sadequain, is considering that he is being crucified. That's why it's called the crucifixion, where he just felt that human beings have a terrible travesty and, you know, they have to go through lots of times. And so this is what he's demonstrating in this particular one also. However, at the end of all his works, he tries to show you the artist in him and the body and all his DNA is Allah. So now you see, it's all Allah, and that's so the part of him that's even dying is dying with the spirit of Allah. Of course, we all do, but that's all that is the truth of our existence.
We don't know who bought this. Does this
we don't know.
Go to a Pakistani or does this end
I think
up
it's going to somebody who obviously is a collector and somebody who truly appreciates Sadequain because they paid the price. Yes. And I just think it's amazing because it's well worth the buy.
Yes, absolutely. So then this obviously with the charges added, it would come to about...
buyer's premium, they will charge from...
130,000.
Yes, yes.
Wow.
And of course, they've done some works in terms of the printing and the restoration, everything that we deducted. And I hope that my client who sent me and sponsored my whole trip and everything is going to be happy with me at the end of it. Because, you know, it's how you push the work also. When Tamina came, I told her, just getting it across from Pakistan, from Lahore to London, was in itself a very, very traumatic experience.
Yes.
But anyway, it's here, it got auctioned, and we're very delighted.
Thank you very much.
No, we must upload this in a few places
so
that people who think
yeah.